We second order importance. We've got goblins round one. So we're having a stunty off. Slade, hello. Oh, Rex, you've just thrown in, taking over there at 500 bits. Thank you very much, Rex. Wowee. Right, Sardor and Rex, what do you think we should do? Noob, thank you very much. Chiming in with 100. We've now managed to make it to 1,000 and I haven't even started playing yet. Yes. Thank you very much. Who's not this time? This was Slade, I think.
Ha ha. Right. Can't believe you're playing Halflings. Lol.
You want Puggy. To be honest, I feel like the people who've put money in should determine what inducements we take, since you guys have put some cash in. If you want to induce, if you want to talk about the inducements, you've got to be quick. We've got about 80 seconds left. What we got? I don't know what our choices are. Bertha Big Fist sounds like fun. Willow Shite. Puggy. I suppose he's got block. Puggy would be quite good here, actually. Zara would be quite good. Strength 4 Blodge. Beetroot's 300k. I feel like if we're going to win, Zara is the move here. Endeavour, you forgot to ditch the cash. Oh, right, okay. Rex would like to see Duke Root Chef. All right. And Sardo would like to see a chef. Right, well, in that case, it's Deep Root and Chef then, isn't it? That's what the people have... That's what the people have demanded. There we go. Deep Root, Doodar Face, and a chef. Let's do it. This ain't about you winning, Andy. You haven't been paying attention to this stream, have you? You have not been paying attention
Heartbreak
to this stream.
Turns into sheer delight, orgasmic jubilation.
Oh dear. Look at him, look. Two matches and he'd be done. I've no idea whether I want to kick or receive, so thank God I don't have a choice. Right, ladies and gents, let's have a prediction. Predictometer. Hello, Morally. Hello, Morally. Tector, did he buy anything? I don't know. Gobs have got weapons. 4-0 to the Gobbos. This isn't dwarves, noob. We're fine. We're fine. Goblins are a pretty hard counter to flings. Oh, no. Who let that happen? Oh, Yeti, thank you very much. We've managed to take it to a sparkling 1100 now. Yeti chiming in with 100 there. Thank you very much. Considering the amount of viewers we get in, if you all chipped in literally 100, we'd have quite a lot of money. In fact, we'd make, if you all chipped in a dollar, we would normally raise probably in the region of about $300. Hardly anything. Right, set up your players in defence before kicking off. Okay. What strength's that? Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no, my trees. My lovely trees are going to get smashed to pieces. That'll do. Let's do it. Okay, what we got? There you go. Oh, hello, Sarah. Nice to have you in. Are you well? Pershing Pete, We've got one chainsaw versus three trees. Rigged? Well. Sarah's got a smiley happy face. Sarah, how are you, flower? Extra arms bot says Nick's only played 5 games. Is it my screen? What do you mean, is it your screen? True Blue chimes in with his 100. Thank you very much. Boom. And the ball is to someone's face.
First time I bought bits. Let's help some kids.
Thank you very much, Mr. Blue. Oh, God. What's happened to the dice? Look. Who's he hit? So if I don't stand firm, does that help me? I don't think it does it? Let's not use it, and then you can push it back. And then it brings the thing all the way forward, and we can thing with the thing, and ha-ha! Oh, no. He's got away from Jeep Root. Jeep Root Doodah face. Oh, and he's schooled. Oh, no, he's powered. I think we'll stand there. Oh, my word. Okay. Andy, look on Discord. Your face is low. Oh, no. Why is my face low? Oh, yeah, so it is. All right, I'll fix that. Hang on a sec. I can fix that. There we go. There you go. There's full Andy now. Full, I was about to say hardcore Andy, but let's not say that. Right, tree in the face. How fast is Deep Root Doodah face? Let's go that way. I think we're playing for fun, so let's have fun. Mean to be reckless. That's like the normal buzzword for being reckless, isn't it? Dee 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 dee. Super tree. There he goes, look. Super tree. Bang! And the goblin was fine. Okay. Right, well, you're fetching the ball. You can go there. You can go there. You can go there. Oh, man, I should have used him to pick the ball up. This is really weird. There's no strategy involved in playing Halflings, is there? It's just... they're all shit. They'll all die. Hopefully everything will be fine. Right? That's how this works, yeah? I think we can let that bounce. It's alright, Sarah. It's nice to have you in. Hello, Yakaste. Halflings are a bash team, really? Awesome. I just find them really easy to beat. So, in the honour of Monty, why? Is he not here anymore? There's no claw. There's no claw, there's no Agi-4. What's the fucking point? It's lovely to have you in, actually, Sarah. Really nice, really nice. By the way, I want to make a shout-out, not only to the charity, of which I'm going to get a link shortly, but something else as well. And that is to a podcast that I started listening to recently. And I quite like it. It's that one there. And not only do I quite like it... Oh, dear. That's not really the right result, is it? It also has some songs in it. and they've given me a little bit of license to play some of them. And so, if you weren't here at the start, yeah, maybe you'll like this.
I was tired of my coach. We've been together too long. Like our lips don't talk it. It just started to feel quiet. So while we stood there talking, I read the paper instead. And in the prisoner's column, if you like goblin pinatas and killing snobs in the rain, making skinks into yogurt and only have half a brain, if you like tasting blood and scrum fights on a deadly terrain, I'm the
oh god, where's it gonna go? God.
That sounds kind of funny, but me and my old teammate had developed a new attitude. So I wrote to the paper.
They're only movement five, they're so slow.
Took out a personal rap. And though I'm just a dumb ogre, I thought it wasn't that bad. Yes, I like goblin pinatas and killing snobs in the rain.
Gonna go.
I'm not much into scoring. I am into causing pain. I can meet you at tomorrow noon after my arm is reattached at a place called McMurdy's, where we'll sign my contract.
Can't surf now. So not fair.
Then he walked in the place. I knew his clipboard in an instant. I knew the snarl on his face.
Oh no.
He was my old ugly coach. And he said, oh, it's you. And we stared for a moment. Then he said, I never knew that you like
God. Oh wow. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, Rick Restless has just hosted us. Rick, we've joined a charity stream.
And causing others pain. If you like tasting blood and scrum fights on a deadly terrain, you're the ogre that I've looked for. Come with me and let's train.
Oh! Hello, Von Grunk. Hey, Rick, do you want to come and say chat for a little bit? Or are you feeling a little bit tired? He'll leave soon. Oh, I don't think Rick will leave anywhere. I appreciate the effort, but this song is awful, says Zug. Oh. Bit kick on your big tree, dude. Kick? Uh-oh. Oh, no, it's an armor off. It's armor 7 versus armor 6. The hardest working fling is knocked out. I should have introduced this team, actually. There's some people on this team that you all might know. Hardest Working Fling is, of course, a reference to Rebel. Who else have we got on here? We've got, well, Deep Root. We've got Space Cadet. We've got Solan XP. Let's stand you up. Come on, you big lump. Oh, I'm rolled one again. We've got Canadian Viking. We've got Monty. Obviously, everyone's going to have Monty. We've got Fluge. We've got Mark Norton. He's probably going to die soon. We've got Monkey Boy. We've got Aardvark. Steepers Fook. And still got Deep Root, actually. Don't know why I selected him again. We've still got Deep Root. We've got Medical Nicky. So that's Dr. Nick. Dr. Nick, you're on the team. We've got Puppy Fling. Sounds fun. Right. Let's do this. No. One, two, three, four, five. They're so fucking slow. Hang on. Three dice that one. Kill it. Nearly. Disappointing. It's all like just push him into the tree, isn't it? One can go there. That one can do that. Hooray! Bye, Goblin. You can stay there. Sacrifice 6 has been sacrificed. He's made the ultimate sacrifice. Don't worry, you're doing it for the kids. No, I don't want to do that. How many halflings does it take to run down the field with a ball? Yeah, Flings are speed 5. Flings are unfortunately the slowest team in Blood Bowl. I don't actually know if that's true or not, but it sounds good, doesn't it? It could be true. It should be true, in fact. I bet it is. I bet Flings are the slowest team in Blood Bowl. They are now. I've decided. Flings are the slowest team in Blood Bowl, as by me.
You dub surfed. I promised extra bits.
Oh, wow. Blue, thank you very much. Ducky says they actually are. You think I've made it up, because it could be true, but actually it's true. Flings are 2-5. Yeah. Hello, Blood Mantis. Rick, all I do is invite you to the server. So you join any of the voice channels and I'll sort you out. If you join the one I'm in, saves me having to find you. Yeah, ogres are way faster. They're movement 5 everywhere. Hello, Rick. How you doing? It appears we've got a delay contacting Rick. We'll be with him momentarily.
Can you not hear?
A little bit. There's a bit of a bit of break up there. We sort of heard you. And Stunty doing a thing. Do you know what? I actually called that before I saw the dice roll. That's really weird. Stunty was in fact doing a thing because he rolled an 9 on the injury. Whoops. We're all out of rerolls. That's really bizarre. We could just Stunty doing a thing. Have you run forward? Ball in the cage. Cage is of course made of cheese. Root Dudar face taking one for the team there. Well done. No, just stand up, yeah? Oh, useless. Honestly. I'm a 6 and he's on a 7. Show off if you ask me. And then it's this tree on that, isn't it? So, goblins are losing to halflings. It would appear that, wouldn't it? Next turn we run it in. Maybe we can score again before half time. Rick, apparently CJ Blackman's keeping his fiver until Tuesday. Ducky wants to start talking about which nega trait is worst. I'm going to go with wild animal. Samuel says they won't join halflings. Well, they seem a bit overpowered, if I'm honest, Saramol. No secret weapons now. We've kind of got rid of the secret weapons. Any money we raise today, ladies and gents, will go to the Children's Charity. And we'll go into Stolen XP's world. We're trying to make up to $1,000. We're about $100 short at the moment. We've already picked up $11 so far. So we're 10% of the way through. And it's only turn 5. He's had rubbish dodging dice, hasn't he? Really bad dodging dice. AG4 is the worst nega trait. I know, Blackburn, but I have to man mode through it and just deal with it. That tree's up. It's only taken him 5 turns. Can he score from here? Yay! Right, in that case, Blitz. Blitz with treat deep root doodah face. Deep throat, strong branch. Score! And that's the first touchdown of the evening. Well done, everyone. No, just score. Dr. Nick says, being an elf coach is the worst nega trait. What, in fact, is the worst nega trait? The fanatic's out of here. I think really stupid, you're right, El. Yeah. Did you get to the bottom of that blowing things up, by the way, El? Did you solve that? Whatever it was that was getting blown up. Okay. Do you know what, that worked last time? Let's do it again. Yeah, that's true, Frank. Yeah, that's true. Solve what now? What you were talking about this morning, earlier this morning. Whoops. Never mind. Hello, Dance Bacon. Oh dear. Ali, didn't we have an agreement, by the way? Lee back, good evening. Are you enjoying flings? What did he say, by the way? Good thing you took halflings then, best team in the game. Yeah. Oh, there we go. Ladies and gents, come on. Oh, Rick. £1 a win up to 20. Oh, is that what it was? No, fair, it was actually. Are we having some chainsaw action? What? Rick, you've got your mic muted, by the way. That might be a problem. So I've muted you. Have I muted you? That'd be funny, wouldn't it? No, I haven't muted you. You've done it to yourself. So how do we get a movement 5 thing down there in 3 turns? So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4. You throw it. Okay. But there's lots of stuff near my trees. I'm not sure I'm ready for throwing stuff. Dirty little fling. It's in the name. Yeah, but I'm not sure it should be. I'm going to do anti-throw flings. Win. How would you all cope with that? If I decided to do anti-throwing flings. You all excited by that?
Hi Andy mate, any luck now? Can you hear me?
I can hear you now, hello. How the devil are you?
Oh, is that a yes? Have we?
Yes.
Excellent.
Yes.
Excellent. I'm really good, thanks, mate. I'm really good. Well, what charity is this for, mate?
That's a good question. I haven't got the link handy, so I'm not sure.
Okay, fair enough. I trust it's a good cause.
Yes.
Well, I absolutely love halflings. It's amazing to see you play them. Have you played halflings much before, mate?
This is literally the first time I've ever played them before. Ever.
That's fantastic. How are you finding them?
They're a bit mental, aren't they?
They really are.
Just a little bit weird.
Can't help but roll a million dice, which is so anti, like, normal top level Blood Bowl. It's hilarious.
Yeah, I'm not sure I'm ready for this.
I don't think anybody's ever ready for this.
I'm not sure this is. It's not really me.
Well,
they're going alright, aren't they? I mean, they're a bit easy when you roll armor 7 pals on armor 7 things. The trees just sort of mow through stuff. I think we need another. I'll have you back over here. I really should position this a bit better, actually. Treat this. You can go there.
Oh, CJ, thank you. Okay. So, in that case, this is Extra Life. Yes. That supports the hospital charity. That is a fantastic cause, actually. That's wonderful. It's the Children's Miracle Network Hospitals. That's what Extra Life supports.
Extra Life, yes. There we go. Good.
So, Andy, one of the eternal questions on halflings is, if you roll a double on the tree men, what skill would you take?
Oh, block. Oh, jump up.
Yeah, so they're obviously two of the top picks. Our good friend Sky Blue Monty picks Nerves of Steel.
Okay, I can understand that.
Also, I'm the only advocate of this, but I quite like pro. I don't normally take pro on anything, but I quite like pro on a tree man due to taking root being terrible and also standing up being difficult. And you can greet all the blocks as well.
Yeah. I think they're probably a team where if you were given 5 doubles as the level ups from 0 to 76, you'd be happy with them all, wouldn't you? Because diving tackle's also a thing, I think. climbing tackle trees. It's a thing.
I want to see the animation, I'll say that much.
What's he doing? What? Don't forget move. Yeah, yeah, you could go move. Where's it? What? Is he just going to run that dude just down the field and that's it? He could, couldn't he? They're so slow. You know what? Of all the things that make this team hard work, the fact that they're just so slow.
Yeah, they really are. You have to throw teammate a lot to compensate for the lack of movement. There is literally no other way around it.
Monty, you fucking useless... The other way's taking Zara. Zara seems like a really good pick here, actually. He's just double skulled as well. Boom.
Beautiful.
Boom.
Never expect Monty to do anything on your halfling teams, because he's determined that his teams are the only ones that are ever going to achieve anything.
That would make sense. Right, surf this. Oh, never mind. Kill it. Bang.
CJ, don't pretend that you know anything about stunties, mate. Tier 1 only coach. I'm coming to take one of your ogres if as compensation if you don't give me my fiver.
Oh, got another one. He's gonna have no heart. He's gonna have no goblins left at this point. At this rate. How many more dice do I need to put in there? So that's gonna be 3 dice, isn't it? Yeah. Let's have that one then.
Zara's amazing for halflings, isn't she, Jahanian? They're really lucky. This to her, she makes a huge difference.
Because of this strength 4 blodge element.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah, strength 4 blodge on a team that has strength 2 no. This is just incredible.
Yeah, that makes a lot of sense.
Well, Enderman, you're doing really well in the playoffs. What's your next match in the playoffs, mate?
In Rebel?
Oh, sorry, I hope I'm not out of date. No, sorry, the Champions Cup.
Oh dear. I think he's gonna leave on me. Oh no. Yeah. How could? So we won the round of 32. Unfortunately, we played the round of 16, and we lost. So we're out of Champions Cup, which is a shame. Sorry about the spoilers. But it's all right. It was one of those odd games where it just didn't fire. He's fine. Oh no, hang on. We played against 11 Dark Elves and caused a casualty on turn 14.
Oh sheesh. Yeah, that'd do it.
Yeah. But oh well. Yeah. Aren't the chef's thing supposed to steal some rerolls? Because he's only stole one all game.
Oh yeah, that it does suck when the chef doesn't kick in.
Yeah, but he hasn't got many players left now. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. He's got 6 players.
Oh, is this literally the first game?
Yeah, yeah. This is my first ever game ever with halflings.
You're going to have a 100% record with halflings. That's obscene.
The Humble Bundle has brought a lot of new people in, which is... Oh, right. Humble's been selling Blood Bowl, has it? Wow. Right. Well, in that case, Deep Root Doodah Face needs to go and hit that. I think we probably need to blitz. In fact, we blitz with Deep Root Doodah Face on the... onto the chainsaw, kill that off, and then how strong are the halflings are strength 2, so with a a million halflings, we can take down this goblin, this troll. And I do feel like we should just invest a million halflings in a troll. And then we'll have 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So I need one more spare goblin.
Hey man, sorry, schedule exploded today.
I've inbuilt mighty blow halflings. It's a good idea.
Yeah. Stolen, you need to come in the channel. You need to come and say hello. It's your thing. By the way, ladies and gents, we are now at half time. Well, we're at half time now. And we're behind target. Tossing for cash, get a free reroll. Good. If we're going to try and chase down Stolen's target, we need to try and raise a bit more money. I'm no good at promoting stuff like this. This doesn't suit me. Put you there. Whack. And he was fine. Is it right that you're supposed to use deep root doodah face as the blitzer?
You're asking me, Andy?
Yeah, I don't know.
Or the chat, anybody.
Well, anyone, yeah, really. Well, he's
solid blitzer. Yeah. It means that you can position him where you want to as well. So I think that's a good strategy. Absolutely. Hey, Stolen. Yeah, I'm here, mate. How you doing, pal?
How long were you streaming? Oh, no. How long were you streaming for today, by the way?
I only had the two games because I had work earlier. I've just finished quite a long run of work, so it'd be nice to stream the next few days. But, yeah, just the two games, and then it's tea time. Mrs. Reckless is currently eating alone, but she doesn't mind because this is for a good cause. So, yeah, it'll be dinner after this. And maybe some Westworld. I don't know if you watch Westworld, Andy.
Oh yeah, I have. I've heard about season two, but I haven't actually seen it. Is it good?
I'm really enjoying it, but it does divide fans because it is obviously a change of direction. Yeah. But yes, personally, I think it's well written, and I'm really getting into the character arcs.
Is it available on UK Netflix yet?
Oh, in fact, it's not even officially out on DVD until I think the 4th of December. I asked for it for my birthday, not sure, and my brother managed to get me a copy, but I now believe that may not be legal. But it works. Yeah, it works really well, though.
Oh, dear. It's a HP streaming. Oh, okay. Knuckles Tissues is proud of the team choice. Excellent. Normally, by the way, considering the amount of people we get in the show, if everyone just cheered $1, we'd have enough money for Stolen to get to $1,000 for his charity. So if anyone has not bought bits before and is considering it, or wants to buy bits, and just wants to cheer a dollar, it makes a massive difference, so please do so. I don't think he's managed to make a dodge yet with those little things. And he's got no little things to set up.
Children's Miracle Network Hospitals, because they really do a fantastic job. Basically, there's lots of extra training required for treating children with certain illnesses, because you can't do the same procedures that you can with adults. It really does change lives.
Well, it's bringing it somewhere close to home, actually. Only today did Mrs. Devo have to take our little one to the doctors. It's nothing serious. She'll be fine. But we have got to take her to the doctors, and she might have to have a small operation. And they said that they can't do what they would normally do because she's so small. So I imagine it does need special training. I imagine it does need extra care and stuff.
Wow.
So
fantastic example.
I hadn't even considered it for anything other than somewhere else in the world, but actually, do you know what, I guess that is just makes it just shows how important it actually is. I thought you're supposed to move when you throw them.
Yeah, if you don't roll ones. Just wanted to help out with the gang foul on the troll, that's why he stayed.
Oh, he killed it! He's actually gone and actually he just stood on it and killed it.
Beautiful.
Oh no. Your halfling killed my Aardvark. Wow, it's a big piece of meat. Aardvark's carrying a big piece of meat.
You're a natural at this, Andy. I tell you what, once you go halfling, you never go back, mate, as well. This is it now. You're going to be addicted for life.
Or I'm never going to have it go quite as well as this as as ever again, is it?
Charity dice.
Yes, charity dice, yeah. Stolen, are you going to come and say hello, by the way, in the chitter-chatter? Nick doesn't understand Blood Bowl. You're right, isn't he?
Careful what you wish for, Sam Davies. Halflings do better against dwarves than people give them credit for. And with the trees taking out a few dwarves, it can soon snowball on numbers. Halflings are a secret bash team.
Oh, I was going to throw it. Oops. Oh, let's try it again. Let's do it this way. So throw. Pick you up. I just want to see the throwing thing work. Woo! Oh no. Oh, he's fell over, look. That's bad, isn't it? I don't want him to fall over. Oh well. Steeper's Fook has been removed. LD Dorino has cheered 100. Thank you very much, LD Dorino. Holding up his end of the bargain. Now I just need to get like 100 other people to do that. I think I've put the ball down. I don't think I'm supposed to do that. I'm sure everyone is going to spin up dwarves. I'd rather people spun up something interesting.
Have a halfling off, guys. Get those halfling teams made.
Vampires. Vampires be quite interesting. He's made his first dodge. It's turn 11. He's made his first dodge. And cheers, Zug. Thank you very much. A vamp team with all the vampires. Could be a thing. Good evening, Benson.
That's an awesome cheer, mate. Good on you.
Well, it would have been if it worked. I don't think it worked. I think, isn't it exclamation mark cheer, I think. I think it's exclamation mark cheer 500, I think. Oh, dear, he's found another dodge. To be honest, I don't really know. Because I'm not allowed to cheer in my... Oh, no. Dorino, how do you do it? You've just done it. How do you do it? Oh, he's... Oh, no. Right. You go over there. We might be able to score a we might be able to score a third before the end of the game. Beetroot dude, our face needs to go and mock that goblin. You need to blitz this one out of the way. You pick up the ball.
I know space, Mike.
Oh, I'm a true blues, just cheered another one, thank you very much. Mike would have cheered about, I don't know, 2,000 by now if he'd have got it to work. Nick.
More blood for the flame god.
Oh dear. Fluge, go and score. Good lad, Fluge. I didn't think he was actually going to manage it. The right thing to do is with this team is always foul, right? You just throw fouls all the time.
Yes, absolutely.
Boink. All right. Foul, foul, foul. You can also... Yes, you can put in a message. Uh-oh. I wonder if we'll get a clear. Do you reckon we'll get a clear here, by the way, or not?
Definitely a possibility, isn't it?
It's pitch clear. Yeah, I think so. I think so.
You leave, Andy.
Leave. Maybe. Oh, God, is he going to... He's just going to... Oh, no. Can't get there. Although, all my flings are just physically as a wall in the way.
How's your tabletop going, mate? You played much tabletop recently?
Oh, he's failed another dodge. I went to Euro Bowl recently. That didn't go very well. Well, it was good fun. And to be honest, I've started going to them now. A little bit for... They're just really good fun. So, it doesn't matter what actually happens. It's just... They're just good fun. I'd like to go there and I'd like to win and stuff. But it's not the end of the world if it doesn't happen.
Yeah. No, that sounds absolutely spot on, mate.
Have you considered playing any tabletop?
So I play in the Water Bowl League, which obviously also has its NAF tournament, which hopefully I'll finally get to beat you at in February.
Oh, God, yeah. Yes, that will be a thing. There we go. Because I will be there.
Was harder work than I could expect.
So I got to the quarterfinals of the Prem League and the semi-finals of the Vets League, both of which Core won, who I know you know as well.
Yes, yeah, I do. Yeah. Wow. You mean I call him Fu.
Okay. Why Fu? Okay.
I don't know. Well, it's like Kung Fu and Ninja and stuff, isn't it?
Nice.
He's a very, very good player. Yeah, I've been talking to him a bit recently, actually. Nice guy. Really, I really like him. First of all, Mike Machine, thank you very much. You have cheered 500. You have gone over and above your duty this evening. Thank you so much. Do you know what? I feel like I just gone put a shitload of players just on the line. Just on the line. Just see what happens.
Asking about Core Frankfurter. He's Danish, yes, as CJ says. CJ fell to him in the semi-finals in a very close game.
Oh, Yaka Stays cheered up with the 100 there. Thank you very much. What the fuck is that? Super Duper Noob has just written lots of numbers and then 50. Thank you very much, Noob. Yaka Stays, thank you very much. He's chimed in with his 100. Thank you. I'm actually not sure where we're at now. Rick, do you know an easy way of putting like a counter for today's cheers in somewhere?
Oh, I'm so sorry, mate. I'm the last person you need to ask. Get on your chat for half an hour.
Oh, God. There used to be... I used to have a chat box thing that used to tell me stuff. Hang on, have I still got it? What does this do? Oh, no, that's... Oh, it's gone. Oh, hang on. Maybe this has got it in. Maybe the chatbot can do it. Maybe it can. Let's have a look and see if it's got it in one of the things. Both teams gain a turn. Yay! We can have another turn to try and pitch clear him. Give way strong request. Fan requires counter. Currency. Users. Oh. How bizarre. Oh, hang on. No, that didn't work.
Yeah, we're on about a par, Mike. Apparently, you need a bit of work with the keyboard as well, buddy. But yeah, absolutely.
I need a bit of work with the keyboard. What? What have I done wrong?
This is a test.
Oh, no, Mike.
Oh. Oh, shit.
This is a test bit alert.
I'm just pressing buttons. I'm going to stop pressing buttons. Sorry, everyone. I'll step away from the buttons. I feel like I'm just making a mess.
Oh, bless you, love. Extra for me.
What have you got?
Oh. For tea, sausage, mash and beans. I specially requested it.
Oh, nice. I actually quite just like sausage, mash and beans.
Yeah, it's a quality meal, isn't it? yeah. when I do.
Fluge is stunned and got a passive removal. What a guy. What a hero. So guys, the charity team takes a ton of prep work, but Andy's doing a good job. It turned out actually that it doesn't take any prep work from me at all. I just sort of turned up and played and flings.
Jesus.
It's a bit like how I just turn up and play tabletop. I just turn up. Deep root dude, our face. Can you kill this one? No. Disappointing. Right, best thing to do now is this. Oh shit, that's only one dice. No! This is what happens when you don't pay attention. Always push the trolls away from everything else, so if they want to stand up, he's got to move players to deal with them. Sneaky. And isn't there a... There's a... Yeah, we'll foul that as well. Got one. Hello, Matto. How long are you in the stream for? I think we're going to do probably do two games, I think. So we'll do this one and another one. And we'll see how they play out.
Cheers, Andy, mate. I really better go now, but thank you much for having me on again.
Nice.
And good. I was going to say good on you for doing this as well, because everybody that's invested time and effort into this cause, I really admire. So good on you, mate.
Thank you very much. Enjoy your bangers and mash. I think I might go and see if I get some more tea out of Mrs. Davo. Enjoy. Thank you very much.
Cheers, mate. Thank
see you.
See you
in a bit.
Bye, mate.
Turn me on 14. Can't score, so I think it's time to just kill stuff. Can you get there? Yes. 2, 3, 4, 5. Pitch. Can we pitch clear? He's down. Don't follow up because he's automatically knocked out. Turned out he's actually nailed. Tree F1. It does feel like the trees are really rapidly moving around, which is nice. He's only got the trolls left now. So we'll bring that one across. I'm gonna bring this one across and we'll foul with this one. Oops. Don't do that. Won't foul with that one, because he rolled double skull. Oh well. Put this guy out of his misery fast. No, Frank. Hardest working fling is removed. I don't think he is, actually. I think we're going to save him. With him being the hardest working fling. Stolen, are you going to come in this chair chatter and come and talk to me or what? Because I've only got one reroll left. And I do actually want to score a TD. Oh, you got called into work. Oh, fair enough. Disappointing. Right. Puppy Fling, pick up the ball. Well done, Puppy Fling. Strong Branch, unable to knock one over. And That should be enough now.
Yep.
It is indeed. Bounce into that one, it'll stand firm. Down he goes. Step. Step. Try and stand up Monty. He's absolutely fucking useless. And foul. Finish him. Wada! Disappointing. Oh well. Nick Root's got blocked. Has he really got blocked? You live and learn something every day. Oh well. Oh, he's rolled. Oof. No one wants to see that. And he's fling literate. Yeah. To be honest, I think I am. Would anyone like to see what the foul animation with Deep Root Strong Branch looks like? Because I would. Well, it turns out Deep Root Doodar Face is better at blitz. Go on you get. Oh, disappointing. Oh well. Well, I bet no one predicted 3-0 as a scoreline. No tree touchdown. Sergeant Spuddy would like to have seen a tree touchdown. Spuddy, I feel like I've let you down. I've let me down. I've run out of dead and injured 11. What the fuck? Oh my god. Oh wow. See how many players we can get. Reamed. Halflings are mini versions of Andy. I do feel like that's the case, actually. A 3D is what we all wanted. What do you mean a 3D? Like, as in, you have 2D, 1D, and 3D, yeah? I mean, we all like 1D, of course. Oh, medical Nicky is, well, fine. GG. Thanks for playing. It was fun. There we go. Dr. Nick, sorry, mate. You're out of here. And Stolen XP Treeman has leveled up. Wow. Star player points for this game were Deep Root Doodar Face with 2 casualties. Space Cadet with 2 casualties. Stolen with 1 casualty and an MVP. Fluge double scoring. And Puppy Fling rocking in the third. Went well that, really, didn't it? Went alright. Level up this one. No, that's a bad idea, isn't it? God, I guess. I don't know. Fluge. What are you saying? What are you saying, Fluge? Fluge McDuck. I think diving tackle will be fun.
Great win. That's all of my bits. And 3D Wall Street TD.